I'm very pleased to report to you that we just came out of a meeting with our leader and mentor, the president, with distinguished Senator Andrew Goje from Goje and distinguished Senator Ahmed Lawan from Yobe and Senator Elect Buhari from my state to discuss steps to unify our leadership in the National Assembly starting with the Senate. I'm very pleased to announce that distinguished Senator Goje has agreed to fully endorse and support the choice of the party and that of Mr. President to lead the Senate, that is Senator Ahmed Lawan. At this point, I don't think I need to say anything other than ask Senator Goje himself to address you, and then Senator Ahmed Lawan.
Today, before I proceed, I want to use this opportunity to thank my teaming associates, supporters, admirers across the country who have been calling me to declare for the Senate presidency. The calls have come from across the country. I listen to them, I appreciate them, and I thank them very well. But I want to say that as an elder man, because I've been in this game for a long time, by my age, I should be able to appreciate leadership coming from our elders. So in spite of all this cause, in spite of the support I have among my colleagues, senators-elect, I have decided, in difference to the loyalty I have for His Excellency President Muhammadu Buhari, and in difference to my loyalty to my party, APC, in the interest of the unity of our party and the development of this country, in order to assist Mr. President to deliver on his promises, I've decided to respect his wish by not declaring to contest this Senate presidency. Instead, I'm supporting the position of the party and its opposition, thereby endorsing the candidature of Senator Ahmed Lawan. As a reasonable person at my age, I told you that I think I have the capacity to think well and respect my elders and respect my party. I've been in party politics since Second Republic. And I've been independent, I've been winning my elections many, many times, from local government to House of Assembly to National Assembly, governorship. I was also a minister. To say that I'll be frightened, or be frightened like that to support somebody, no, no. I'm supporting him based on my own conviction that I'm doing the right thing for our country, for our president.
Let me thank Mr. President, our leader, President Muhammadu Buhari, for giving us the leadership that we need at this point and always. We have just come out of a closed-door meeting, as it were, just like His Excellency Governor El-Rufai said. And mine is to thank him and Man Nasru, the governor of Kaduna State, for making it possible for us to achieve what we have achieved today. For me, this is a great day and a very important moment for the rest of the contest, for the also president of the Senate. The endorsement by Senator Goje is going to bring so much unity in the APC and indeed in the entire Senate in a very bipartisan fashion. I believe that that is the way to go. And we want to go there into the 79th Senate, united right from outside, kickstart our activities, very important at this time. The country needs a Senate that is focused and united for optimum performance. And I believe that our colleagues in the 9th Senate or the senators elect will be happy to hear that this has been achieved. And I want to also thank Senator Goje himself. Senator Goje is a very experienced politician, like he has said. He has been in this business much longer than most of us, really. And I respect him, even when there was so much clamor for him to run for the office of the President of the Senate. He never came out publicly to declare, even though he had enormous respect and following. But the position he has willingly taken to respect the wishes of the party and our president is the best position any politician could take. And there is nothing better than to have a family that is very united, very solid, and very focused.